The General Manager of National Water and Sewerage Corporation in Mbarara Branch, Francis Kateba, addressed the press at his office following 2 weeks of water crisis that hit mostly areas of Kakoba and Karugangama.
Some of our pumps had issues because these machines, they run 24 hours. But I'm happy to note that all the pumps are being repaired, even those on standby. All the pumps now are functional.
Kateba used the same platform to warn the communities in Mbarara and other places to desist from environmental degradation, saying this is among the factors contributing to the water crisis.
It's high time we join hands to sensitize the community about environmental protection.
Jackie Parks, the principal quality officer at National Water, noted that the quality of water in River Ruizi has dropped tremendously due to environmental degradation, which led the company to incur a lot of costs to meet the required standards.
All these pipes we might not have control. They are prone to vandalism, there's water theft, there's grading during road construction. So you find that once in a while, there's some bit of contamination.
Adam Chakwa, the head of security at National Water in Mbarara, urged the public to be vigilant and join National Water in the fight against illegal acts, including theft of water and water meters.
I learned that these hardware people, the scrap people, are interested in some of the elements in the meters. People steal our meters, take them to scrap dealers. They buy them. Others steal them and go and use them illegally to do connections, illegal connections. So I want to urge the public to become vigilant. Mostly our customers, who you are the owners of those meters, you jointly own the meters, you and us, National Water, protect your meters.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Mbarara.